Kate Middleton usually has her hands full with royal duties, but the Duchess of Cambridge and mom of three also follows some pretty regular routines, just like the rest of us. Almost. Middleton may grocery shop with bodyguards, but she's still doing her own shopping. So what does a duchess throw in her cart? Here's what Kate Middleton really eats. Spicy foods. When William and Kate attended Taste of British Columbia in 2016, chef Vikram Vij cooked up wine-marinated lamb popsicles in fenugreek cream curry. The royal couple had served lamb for their wedding in 2011, so clearly they were fans. But since Indian food can pack some heat, the chef prepared a mild version of the dish for William. Kate, meanwhile, likes it hot, and even took home a copy of the chef's latest cookbook. Granny's chutney. While Middleton probably spends more time with her in-laws than her own family, she's found a way to bring a piece of home to Kensington Palace through family heirloom recipes, including at least one from her grandmother. Middleton even incorporated one of those recipes into a holiday gift for the Queen of England. In an interview for the documentary Our Queen at 90, Middleton explained, "I thought back to what I would give my own grandparents, and I thought, I'll make her something, which could have gone horribly wrong, but I decided to make my granny's recipe of chutney." The following day, the monarch had placed the chutney out on the table. If you want to sample it for yourself, you can find the recipe in Kate's sister Pippa Middleton's family cookbook, Celebrate. Home-cooked meals. A friend of William and Kate's told Vanity Fair that one of Middleton's preferred hobbies is cooking, and that she especially enjoys making the prince's favorite meal, roast chicken. The couple also reportedly owns a sausage maker, and in addition to the chutney Middleton cooks, she also prepares fruit jams and preserves. One friend told the magazine, "Kate was on the King's Road not so long ago carrying a shopping bag with a chicken in it that she was taking home to cook for William's supper. That's their idea of the perfect night." When in Mumbai. Though Kate and William both eat meat, it turns out that they sometimes go vegetarian. In 2016, when the royal couple was staying at the Taj Mahal Palace Hotel in Mumbai, they stuck to a vegetarian diet. Hotel chef Raghu told Hello, "It is all vegetarian because I was told that was what they preferred." William and Kate dined privately on a menu of lentil curry and vegetable kebabs. Almond milk? Middleton's all about that wellness life, but she might not follow every plant-based trend. When she visited a charity-run cafe and was served an assortment of homemade cakes and teas, organization member Kim Gardner told People, "We put almond milk on the table because we had read that she had it. It was a thoughtful gesture, but Middleton told the group, don't believe everything you read. I don't even like almond milk. Whoops." Nevertheless, Middleton went on to graciously compliment the rest of the spread. Salty snacks. Fans of the royal couple were likely excited to see them at a Nets-Cavaliers game in 2014. Blending in with the crowd, they even chowed down on some popcorn. One fan tweeted, "We can't blame them. It really is good popcorn." While the buttery snack is probably just an occasional treat, healthy eating for Middleton involves staying pretty balanced and, of course, indulging once in a while on some decadent snacks. Emphasis on the snacks, please. Thanks for watching. Click the list icon to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Plus, check out this other cool stuff we know you'll love, too.